Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains. I don't wanna nitpick, Tom, but is this really your plan? Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns, and you'll have to make the call. I'm not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains. I'd like to help you, Tom, in any way I can. I sure appreciate the way you're working with me. I'm not a monster, Tom. Well, technically I am. I guess I. Ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who were chewing on the doors. I guess we'll table this for now. I'm glad to see you take constructive criticism well. Thank you for your time. I know we're all busy as hell. And we'll put this thing to bed when I bash your head open.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. Open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brains.